seemed to fall asleep. There was so much on my mind, searching for that peace, but the peace I could not find. So then I kneeled down to pray, praying, help me please. Then he said, you don't have to cry, I'll supply all your needs.
As soon as I stopped worrying,
soon as I stopped worrying,
worrying how the story ends,
when I let go,
when I let go,
and I let him
come,
let him have,
let God have his way.
That's when things,
that's
start,
when
happening.
Things start happening. When I stopped looking at back then,
when I let go,
I let go.
When I let God,
let him have his way.
There's so much going on, sometimes I can't find my way, and oftentimes I struggle from day to day. I have to realize it is not my battle, it's not my battle to fight. I have to know if I put it in your hands, everything will be alright.
Soon as I stop worrying,
worrying
how the story ends,
I can let go.
A Christian view of history. You know, we all have a history. We all have past. And some of us continue to bring our past with you. You cannot bring your past with you if you're walking towards your destiny. He said, let that past go and go forward to your destiny. Who's your destiny? It's God himself, Jesus, and Jesus Christ. Christ is the living Christ, hallelujah. He's the living Word, praise God, hallelujah.
He's the only one with the answers, just let God.